Record.
I'm gonna do
Alright, so that's recording.
1,700 odds.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that too. Alright. Wow. Actually, I think I need to turn the gain up a little bit on my microphone. You. Hey! Testing. Okay, yeah, I'm just making sure I'm not blowing out my microphone. I know I can adjust the audio afterwards, but I think that's pretty good. Okay. Oh, from this angle. If I do this, I'm speaking. I'll turn the gain up a little bit more, I guess. Don't have as fancy as a setup as they do in terms of. Oh my gosh! Yeah, I've got a blue Yeti mic that's like off to my right a little bit. All right, so that's going. That's going.
I got the AT 2020.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right, so I'm syncing now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2. All
right.
1, 2. How's it going?
It's weird. Yeah, his name's Steven.
Yo.
Not Steven Hyde. That's 70 show.
Definitely not. You can call me Peg Leg Sailor, though. All right. Are you in this session?
Yes, I am.
You are in this session. Fantastic. There's quite a few people in this, but... Yeah, that's going
to
be impossible. I don't know how you're going to do that. I would like to see you try, though. Go ahead and do that. I am not going to move. Come hit me with your car.
Are you in a car?
No, I'm not in a car. Little does he know that I'm on a yacht. This lobby has a lot of people. Nope, I'm outside just... walking in circles.
Where?
Just gotta find me. Come get me.
Like, are you in Sandy Shore?
I'm southeast.
Southeast.
Southeast. That's right.
You're in the middle of an
island. So if you can come. If you can come hit me with your car, I would be very impressed. I got a better idea. I'm going to get in my chopper, and I'm going to come get you. And since this is going to be a session of making money, I'm going to make you a lot of money and level you up. What am I doing? That's right. This, that, yes. You change the settings a little bit. Okay, I can hear you better now. All right. You're going to the airport, you said? Yep. Oh, man. Usually if they bleep something like that, it has something to do with a specific F word. Or it could have been something that they're talking about someone's name. Or it could have been regarded as racist in some way, shape, or form. Most likely, it was just something... Oh, he's probably... Okay, so that's something...
It's me. Look, this garage
that's
space
something
the
I'm going to ask
available.
You, because
honestly,
I curse a lot. Is it all right if I
just
curse in your video?
Dynasty 8. See what you think.
You don't care? All right. So he probably said something to the extent of, to save Jeff's virgin ass from getting fucked or something like that? Who knows? It doesn't, so it's probably something... Yeah. Okay. I see you underneath me. Nice. You want to put your car in my mom? Okay, so I need to go get a cargo bob. I don't even know where to get one. I guess I could buy one, but I don't really want to spend the money. Oh, yeah, that's right. I never use a cargo bobs. I fly helicopters more than planes. The plane missions in the story mode were kind of pissing me off the other day because I used the helicopter so often. Okay, I see nothing in the helipads. Alright, there's a... Yep. Woohoo! Is it the vintage? Duke of Death. Okay, I'm gonna have to look this up. Traveling transport. You said it's a car, yes?
Yeah.
Gruddy Turismo Classic. Duke of Death. If it's that, it's probably worse. Nope. I went to Doc Tees. Didn't mean to go to Doc Tees. I already spent $6+ million on a yacht. Alright, so there's the ramp car. No, these are all not new. Rock Baltic. Oh, I see it now. It's free. It's free. Yeah, I just bought it. I have to replace a vehicle? I guess I don't want the Sultan. I don't know what the fuck I have the Sultan. Yeah, replace. Now, what the hell? Where are the details? It doesn't have any details. Wait, I think I skipped the details. I think you just went to purchase immediately. I didn't even... It's not always clear whether your average uranium-eating survivalist is planning for the world to end or planning to end it personally. And why not keep those options open with a special edition Duke's muscle car? Sure, it has the fuel consumption of an aircraft carrier and a headwind. Well, that means that it's, nuclear powered, because all aircraft carriers in the U.S. nowadays are nuclear powered. Of course! But I need something with a little more kick to generate the 1.21 gigawatts!
1.21 gigawatts!
1.21 gigawatts! Wait, what the hell is a gigawatt? Blah, 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 blah. But when the nukes start falling and you have the cockroaches are going to have a blast. You and the cockroaches. So this is a Road Warrior car. This is a Mad Max car is what it is. Go to Warstock, cash and carry, and then go down. Oh, that's free too? Oh my gosh. The monster. Yeah, it's... I have a monster truck. What else is free? This is crazy. I hear my helicopter dragging something somewhere. I'm probably about to die. Oh no, I can hear my helicopter dragging something somewhere. Oh sweet, a rental shuttle bus? I want that. That's a trip. So they just released a free car. I wonder what it's capable of doing, if it's armored or what. How the heck did I end up over here? It's now available. Alright, you wanna come with me so we can check this out? There's new Pegasus vehicles? The monster truck is. Alright. Do you want to come with me to my apartment, or do you want to stay here? Alright, get in. This would be one hell of an Uber. Where do you need to go? Just to the store. You can get a helicopter from Uber? Really? What the fuck? It must be nice to be rich. What, how much is not that expensive? Because I can't imagine what it costs to operate a personal helicopter and then to use one. I mean, my gosh. Oh, we might have a problem here. Or not. That's good. There's another helicopter nearby. We didn't get buzzed. I just saw a chopper and I was like, maybe. Your new Marshall is now confirmed in your vehicle storage. I gained some altitude. Can't wait to edit this. See you. Oh, there he goes. But I wanna. Are you going to your office and not your house? Oh yeah. I can't stand it when that happens. Uh-oh. There's a building. Okay, I'm good. Oh, why is it all red? I don't want a gang attack. Oh, bushes. Aim for the bushes. Sweet. That was actually a smooth landing. Now, my only question is, it's a personal vehicle. I guess it's time to go soup this fucker up. Oh, it's definitely armored.
It's armored, yeah. I was reading about it earlier today. It can take one rocket, and it can take as many bullets as you can give it.
I like that. This is a new vehicle to use to drive around for heists and shit. I wonder why it's free then.
I think it's free for returning players.
Okay, okay. I can appreciate that. Oh. There's a jet flying around, so be careful. Yep, that's where I'm going right now. Uh-oh, there's a tree. Oh! It's a very long car. See you. Watch out for that tree. Get in there. Now, Imponte Duco Death. It's a muscle car. Of course it's a muscle car. Oh, I can't even imagine. Armor. Wow. Yeah, 100%. Brakes. Yeah. Engine. Yeah. Explosives. No, that's okay. Horn. They need new... I might put the crew emblem on this one because I'm a part of Ryan's crew. I have my own crew too, but nobody's in it. Yeah. Actually, you know what? Nope. I like that one for a car like this. Like the old school Batmobile? Headlights. Oh, that's cool. Oh, okay. No, I'm not doing any neon lights. Loss theft protection. Yeah. It's already matte black. Can't make it any more black. Secondary crew color. Oop, crew emblem. I Oh, that's weird. It's not stripes. It's... That's crazy. Okay. I mean, with this, though... What? I can't make it yellow? That doesn't look like yellow. How you doing? I don't know what to do with this. Midnight purple. I'm just gonna stick with that. Oh.
I'm gonna show my car. Like you're not gonna be able to see my car when I do it.
Careful of puddles.
And then I'm just gonna come around the corner once you come out. And it's a nice cool feel. Great.
Alright then. Let's go with that. Yeah, actually, it is. I guess that's it for me then. Yeah, there are no plates. Oh, no, there are plates. What the heck am I talking about? Interesting. No, it's not on here. Brakes, engine, explosives, horn, lights, loss, theft protection. Nope. Respray. Yeah. Rest in peace. Or Ray in peace. If I sold it right now, it would be only $48,000. Yep. Yep. Yeah, it's got a light rack on top. But it does have high beams, too. Every car has high beams. All right, I'm exiting.
All right.
Huh, I just popped out. Oh, my gosh. Those are bright. Everybody driving these cars around? Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. I'm testing that theory right now. Got the cops' attention. Oh, there's a guy in that cop car. Just a normal guy. He's up here. Oh! That was a cop. The guy is over here. He's still driving the cop car. Oh!
I am the law. No.
Speed boost. Yep, not a problem. Chasing you down. Oh! I'm not even gonna shoot at him, I'm just driving. Yeah, he knows. Oh, what the hell just happened? Is that a piece of his car or my car? That was definitely a piece of his car. That would have been. Yo! Really? Oh, I did not mean to do that. I was trying to give him a speed boost. I'm still with this guy. So we completely got distracted. The whole point was to make money, and right now we're just driving around these cars. Oh, he's got a cop on him. Yeah, I lost about 50,000. We might have a problem. Never mind. I thought he was coming over here because he spawned a tank, but there's nothing over here. Unless he was coming over here for a tank and it's disappeared. Oh, I cannot shoot out of this car at all. Except for the front. I can only shoot through the front. What the hell? No. The Karuma you can shoot. You can shoot through the Karuma a lot, but... No. Unless you're in the back. I think the Karuma's more armored than this is, though. The hole in the driver's side. Oh, yep, you can get shot. Oh, yeah, you can definitely get shot. The Karuma's still better than this car is. It's like the Karuma. So, did you watch the Criminal Mastermind that they were doing yesterday? And they said it doesn't matter between the Insurgent and the Karuma. It definitely does matter. And I'm going to make sure to tell Ryan that tonight on his stream. The Karuma is pretty much bulletproof. If you're inside the Karuma, unless a cop is right next to you or a gang guy is right next to you, you're not going to get shot. Whereas the Insurgent, as soon as the windows get blown out, you can get shot. That's why Jeremy, when he was driving around in the Karuma, he was fine. And everyone that was driving around in the Insurgent was getting shot. The Insurgent is good for explosives. The Insurgent could take about 5 sticky bombs, whereas the Karuma could take 1, and that's it. But the Karuma could take bullets for days. But the Insurgent can't. So there's trade-offs, which is kind of interesting. So there is a huge difference. Karuma's cheaper than the Insurgent, too. He's going off the jump. No, he missed. Is this guy driving around the... Around the... Oh my gosh, what the fuck just happened? A car just glitched out and I got all fucked up. Nice turn. Stunt jump fail, what are you talking about? Totally landed that on my roof. Alright, here we go. I don't know what he's doing right now. I think he's just driving around. Oh, lost it. Saved it. Now it's really Fast and the Furious. With the Infinity. That's how long it was. Stupid fucking movie. They're not. So they go from underground street racers to like mercenaries. It doesn't make any sense. The movies that make no sense. It's like, oh, we're really good drivers. And then it's like, oh, all of a sudden now we're international agents of war and we can overthrow terrorists. And that's who the government's going to go to. The government's going to go to us because we're the trained ones. This is so stupid. Longer than that. The scene is like 10 to 15 minutes long, and they're doing like 100 miles an hour the whole time. That runway was like 30 to 50 miles long. Like, no joke. If you take into account how fast they're going, it was ridiculous. I want to see if anyone's done the math as to like what the average speed is that they're racing on that runway, because they're trying to track down this plane. They haul ass, they catch up to the plane, and then they prevent it from taking off. Yet it doesn't ever turn. It just keeps going down the runway. And that runway is miles and miles and miles long. I wonder if he's just fucking around. I will say this, though. In a couple of minutes, I'm gonna. Oh my gosh! Did you do that? I wonder if he's actually hiding from the cops. Titan! Fall! Fuck off, cop. Yeah, I was gonna start a CEO mission. That way we can make money. For Narnia? Get away from the cops. Like this. I got an idea. Yep.
What's up, homie? What you need?
What's this guy's name? Ah!
Oh, cool. We're gonna have him took.
No, I was thinking about downloading it last night, but I didn't. Is that good? We're just racing, I guess. Oh, the cops. Oh! Oh, he landed that! I didn't mean to hit him. Oh my gosh. Oh man. What kind of car is he driving? Oh yeah. There's the Titan. He doesn't have a Titan. Ouch, get away from me. Best part four. What the fuck? Alright, I'm gonna test the explosive resistance in my car. Oh my gosh. I'm on fire. The car's on fire. It's on fire. Now it's really Mad Max. I'm still on fire. I'm still on fire. Oh, can't fit under there. It's not a thing. What a lovely day. What happened to you? I'm just waiting for him to stop. What the fuck? I called a mugger, and the mugger's just standing there. What the fuck is he doing? Look at this shit. That's so weird. It's fucking Jason. Oh, he's doing it now! The mugger just pulled him out of my car. And, oh, he got killed. By the cops? Oh my gosh. Alright, so that worked. Where are you? No point in starting something. Mugger was successful. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Nah, that's okay. If we're about to do CEO stuff, I don't want to start wars. Uh-oh. Alright. Need a little flippy. A flippy do? Okay. Whoa. Stand your ground. Capture the area from Savage Gang. Savage idiots! Alright, here we go. Fast and Furious! I don't remember what they did. Oh, there's somebody else over here. Oh. Oh, it's this guy again. Oh. Probably because I went off. I went off the jump and need to slow this down a little bit. Okay, so we no longer have a wanted level. Follow me. Time to get the money. Oh, you are in there. You don't have to come with me. I'm gonna go ahead and start something. Don't you dare. Well, I. Oh, well, that's not good. Gonna want to cut to my screen there. I overshot something and fell a distance. I may have fallen a little far. I had a parachute and it was working, and then I guess it dragged a part of the building and then I lost it. Now I feel like I'm running in slow motion. Oh, don't go in that. That's a tree. Alright. Trying to start again. The trigger jibs. It's not on the Maze Bank building.
This is not the Maze Bank building I thought it was.
Nope. Can I see you? I take it you're flying in the helicopter. You're going to want to go in between my building and the Maze Bank building. Fucking gnats. Wait, I see you. I'm above you. Still a little bit above you. Okay, you're shooting at me right now. Well, you were. Like, a second after you started shooting, you were shooting me. You're about level with me. Don't destroy the chopper. Because then we gotta wait like 4 minutes to get a new one. Alright. Yep. Yep. And there goes the chopper. Alright. Vehicle cargo, special cargo. Vehicle cargo is a pain in the ass with a lot of people, so we will. Good Lord, I've got nothing in my warehouses. Who the fuck is calling me? There you go. Yep, that makes sense to me.
It's the general.
No, I'm not gonna. Dun, 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 dun. Whatever the music is that's playing in the restaurant.
Special cargo ready for collection. Go get it and bring it to the warehouse.
I'm a movie guy. Ooh, 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 ah, ah, oh, oh. Oh. I missed the ledge. Usually I can clear that, no problem. But this time it didn't work. And still have to wait 33 seconds. There's people off to the right.
They're kind of far, I guess. Yeah, yeah.
Well, what time is it?
There's a bird in the sky. You can fly, oh boy. I can fly. You got a friend in me. You got a friend.
Nice motorcycle.
In me. You want to buy.
Well, that's okay. I'm going to take this. Nope. You get in. We're timed. Well, we're timed in these missions. Alrighty. I'll see you there. Close the door, thank you. Yar. Steve the pirate. Oh, I'm getting fucking. Yeah, I know what it's from, but I'm thinking about the song. Oh yeah. Bow bow. Chick, chick, chick. Bow bow. So Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 is gonna have 5 after credit scenes. It is true. The director, James Gunn, confirmed it. Yeah, it comes out this week. I'm gonna wait until it's out and releases all the content, and then I am going to get it from GameStop, beat it in like a day or two, and then return it. No, I already beat it. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna go kill this other thief. When you get over here, I need you to get the one. Hello. I need you to get the one that I just killed, the one that's on the beach. It's like on the little path. Oh, shit. Because there's a guy behind you. Joyous, joyous, joyous. Son of a bitch. Fucking people, man. This is why I don't try to do anything. As soon as the mission starts, you just gotta get the hell out of here. You got one?
We got one.
These motherfuckers.
So when you drop it, you're not dying, so what?
I am dying. Yeah, it only applies to, how come I don't see the person who's destroying shit? How come I don't see him on the name list? Country Hornet. Wow. Was it because of the organization they're part of? Huh. It is. No, I got fucking killed and they destroyed the shit.
I delivered one though.
Alright, so if we're gonna do this, we have to do it where I get in the chopper, we both get in the chopper. We go get it, and we get it done as fast as possible.
Right.
I hate dealing with fuckers in this game.
Yep.
Oh, watch it, dude! Maldita sea!
Fuck off. They can. The Dukes are not as... Dukes can get shot easier than you can in the Karumas. That's what's left of my chopper. I'm getting shot already. I love how I just keep spawning further and further away from the street onto the fucking beach. Actually, you know what? That's not my yacht. That looks a lot like my yacht. It's not my yacht. Seriously, already? Fucking hell. Where the fuck?
Thank you.
I'm about to start another fucking session. Oh man, I am really starting to get fucking pissed off right now. Seriously, what the fuck? Yep. I sent him a message. I already killed him. I killed him and his buddy. Then I'm finally off the fucking beach. Oh, and I just got run over by a fucking NPC. I swear. Stop fucking my shit up. They're gonna homing launch me. I just know it. I think it's fun. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and edit too. Alright, that's a good place to end it. Man. I'm just gonna go into the water. Fuck it. You can't kill me if I'm gonna kill myself. You still kill me. Alright.